welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Say it loud, say it clear.
Immigrants are welcome here.
Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall.
Bill
Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall. Bill Gates wall.
Every single one of you knows if you work in an office, if you work for the government, if you work for any private entity.
When the rapists don't take care about women, they don't care about the women who are raped and trafficked and robbed of. They don't care about the victims of sex crimes in power. They don't care about Kate Steinle.
No Nazis, no KKK, no fascist USA. No Nazis, no KKK, no fascist USA. No Nazis, no KKK, no fascist USA.
No KKK, no fascist USA.
No KKK, no fascist USA.
Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off!
Nazis come off our streets. Nazis come off our streets. Nazis come off our streets. Nazis come off our streets.
The alt-right.
The girl who died that you were talking about, what was her name?
Kate Steinle.
Kate Steinle. Did you talk to her parents?
No, it is not just about this one incident. We're here to bring awareness to the Kate Steinle issue that just happened in San Francisco.
Have you spoke to her parents? Does she know you're talking with her?
Let's go. Back up. Let's go.
Step out.
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 Step out. We're going right up the road. Right up the road. Right up the road.
And the policies of the Republicans and the Democrats lead to deaths of good, honest Americans every single day.
Matt Heimbach, what is your response to basically how the police did today? I know you were critical in Charlottesville, the Charlottesville cops. Was MPD basically what you were looking for today?
Let's go.
The fact that the police were able to do their jobs, which ensures that each group is able to present their ideas, is exactly what we want. Because our ideas as nationalists will win. So our mission is everyone can voice their opinions and have a safe event. This is exactly what both sides under the Constitution are guaranteed. And this is a good thing for everybody. The most important thing is about Kate. It's about the victims like Kate that have lost their lives due to America's immigration policy.
Keep walking, please.
Are you in favor of that Constitution as a National Socialist?
The American Constitution?
Go!
I'll use it when it's convenient.
Richard, where are you going, man? Richard, where are you going?
That's where the guards.
All right, no, hold right there. So we got out there. Let's go, guys. Thank you.
Yep, go, 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 go.
Sir, please don't block the escalators.
Hey, listen up. Listen, we're going through here. We're sending the escalators.
Go, go.
Bicycles hold the bottom of this, hold this, bicycles hold this until Metro.